everybody, welcome to another session of Srinath recipes. Today we are going to make wheat dosa. The ingredients are wheat flour 2 cups, some small onions, chopped coriander leaves, green chilli, some coconut pieces, curry leaves, salt, a little ghee or oil, and some water. Now we are going to crush this coconut pieces, small onion, curry leaves and green chilli. I have crushed it. Now add this to the wheat flour. Add some salt, coriander leaves, and water. Now we are going to make this like a dosa batter. The batter is ready. Heat tawa. And with the help of a tissue paper, apply some ghee or oil. Make sure the tawa is hot. Take one ladle of batter and make dosa. Cover it and cook. Now turn it over and cook the other side also. It's done now. Wheat dosa is ready to serve now. You can serve this with coconut chutney. Try this and give us a feedback.